Hello friends, I welcome you from my kitchen. Today I am going to make trifle pudding. I hope you will like, comment and subscribe my channel. Let us start the process. I have prepared this pudding with cake, cream, jelly and fruits. I have made orange flavored tutti frutti bun cake. I have kept raspberry jelly for setting. Jelly is almost set now. Some mangoes have been sliced. I have taken two mangoes and some pomegranate arils have been taken out. Jelly is completely set now. This is one packet which is equal to 100 ml fresh fruit cream. I am beating this cream with electric hand beater for 8 to 10 minutes till it thickens. It has nearly thickened. Add 2 teaspoons of sugar. And few drops of vanilla essence. Mix again. See, the cream has thickened now. Now I will assemble the things to make pudding. I have taken a small bowl of beaten cream and kept it in the center of bun cake. Now I have taken out jelly from the mold and placed it above the cream. I am spreading more cream now over the cake. Here the variation I used is that I use cream instead of custard. I have covered the outer boundary of cake with sliced mangoes. Scoop out one more piece of jelly from the mold and put it above the cream and garnish with pomegranate arils. Thank you for watching my recipe. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe my channel. This is an amazing dessert. Hope you will like this. Thank you so much.